starting job. She's started in all 12 games so far this year. Okay, so quickly going to work. Here's a shot, and it will be deflected away by Broderick. Nice job done there. Ramsey to Ramsey connection. Here we go. And that shot taken and deflected at the final moment on the spot, looking to get some advantage there. They'll rake it back. Here's the shot. It's just wide. The crimson, referring to them as white. Here we go. I have a shot. Nice denial by Broderick. Ball is still playable, and another hand swipe sending it out of play. Martha Broderick stepping up, the freshman right now. The setup, the shot, and there is your first goal of this contest. It is Harvard taking the lead, 1-0. And there is Cornell getting the tying goal. Kicked away by Broderick. Another shot. Oh, and it goes in.